just show you how to set the sat nav in this BMW 730 from no screen at all or communication screen or whatever. If you click the button on the left hand side, just to the back of the iControl or iDrive, whatever they call it, click the menu, gives you communication, climate, entertainment, and navigation. So slide the iDrive over to the right, that gives you navigation. Then if you press it in the center, it gives you the options menu, and we want destination input, new destination, ABC, you can go from address book or last destination and so on. So ABC, and we are Grosvenor Garage, Chorley Road, Waltonydale, Preston, and our postcode is PR. Then it defaults automatically to numbers, so we're 5 and then 4. Then you have to use the iDrive to just scroll down to the one you want. Well, we're Waltonydale, so it's saying there PR54 Waltonydale. And the street, so oops, Chorley. Now at the bottom there it's bringing up a list of roads that start with CH, and Chorley Road is there. So if I just turn the iDrive down to Chorley Road and click, that's it. It gives you a house number, which around here anyway, so we'll just put 222 and then turn the iDrive to enter, click enter. That's it, route guide, and it's telling us how to get there, although it's only just over the road. So it's, that's as easy as that.